left.
Bye.
Laurel's art, I'd never actually seen before, face to face on the wall, and being so close to it, I feel drawn in by it. I feel its emotional effect, and I feel that there's a real harmony between each of the elements that she's tried to describe, and she's succeeded in completely doing that, in drawing us into these elements which are so close to us, yet sometimes can seem so far away.
Arranged to be played against each other. Like if you look into the room to the right, there's the fifth element and the needle in the haystack. So if the fifth element is love, then finding love is like finding a needle in the haystack.
Sa féminité.
Very feminine.
Son coup de pinceau qu'on ressent très féminin et ses couleurs.
Brush with her, which is a very feminine touch. And use of colors.
Très expressif, très émotif. On arrive à ressentir vraiment ce qu'elle nous peint.
It's extremely expressive, extremely emotional, and you can really feel what she wants to transfer when she's painting.
Bringing you back to Paris, this is your second show here.
It is my second show, and I love it. The first show went so well, like beyond my expectations, and in so many ways I wasn't prepared for a lot of things, and I have all that preparation now after the Venice Biennale and after Berlin and after there was another solo show in Free Falling, and it just feels like each show it's getting sharper and a style is evolving like, each time.
And so obviously you put a lot of time in painting, obviously, and now creating. Saying that you're working with the elements to decide where they are on the walls, which is easier for you, painting or curating? Is there a balance?
I find painting easier because I'm a little bit of an introvert. And when you're really working with the team and you're curating, but it was really fun for me, and it was fun to see how they're very different in my studio and they come to life. And really seeing the painters work in exhibition, and I know you know this, is fascinating how just lighting everything today gave it a lot of
change.
But it was easy to do that. Like I knew where my underpainting was. I knew what places I want to hit. Different things like that. So it was good.
Good luck.